Hey, well, hello YouTube. Kino had their end of winter sale, so I thought I'd show you some Blu-rays I picked up. First up is Kings of the Sun, starring Yul Brynner. Very good movie. I think this is a new HD transfer. 1963 it was released. Very nice. Next up is The Mark of Zorro, released in 1940, starring Tyrone Power. Very nice. Got the Magic Sword, starring Gary Lockwood, the actor from 2001: A Space Odyssey. Nice sword and sorcery movie. Finally got Parasite in 3D, starring Demi Moore. Really nice. And Tommy Lee Jones, The Park Is Mine. Saw this on HBO a couple of times. Very good movie. Let's see if they got anything in here. They got the other insert on the other side. Think Parasite also has the insert. Yeah. You guys want to check these out? Some of these I brought for $7, some of them $11. Yeah. And I also picked up, let's see, from Grindhouse Releasing's website. Finally got this, Cannibal Flux, 3-disc set, and the Beyond 3-disc set, glow in the dark slipcase. Very nice. Maybe I should do an unboxing of that so you guys can check it out. Let me do Cannibal Flux. It's nice to have it finally uncut. Very nice artwork on it. Grindhouse Releasing doesn't disappoint. Let's see what you get in the box. Let's show you the CD. Can't show you too much. I gotta cover it up a bit. It's the back of the CD. See what it looks like in here. Nice with the musical soundtrack. Gotta cover this up. Nice. Back. Yep, I remember that. Make Them Die Slowly from the VHS box. This contains the movie. Nice. And this one has the extras. Next up, The Beyond. I think I've seen this maybe once or twice. Was thinking about getting the Shameless Entertainment one, but I said screw it. Gotta support Grindhouse Releasing. Very nice. Supposed to glow in the dark, I guess. CD. the soundtrack back. Beautiful. Take a look at that booklet. The CDs, I mean, let's check out the Blu-rays, the feature film. The extras. Yeah, these are $30 a piece. I mean, I think they're worth it. So, I suggest getting them if you don't have these films already. Oh, they also sent me a sticker. Well, that's it. If you like these Blu-ray pickups, subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram and give me a thumbs up. Also, click on that notification button so you know my videos are up. See you guys later.